How to fix video not playing in WhatsApp web. Hello everyone, this is Sabrina here to help you today. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video. So first, a simple refresh can also do the job. Try refreshing the website. If the problem still does not go away, go to the three-dot line and then go to settings. After that, what you will have to do is remove or delete all the cookies or cache from your browser. So simply find the cookies and then delete the cookies. After that, what you will have to do is, if the problem still does not go away, simply log out of your WhatsApp account and then log in back. The last step is to restart your device and the problem should be fixed. So that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any questions, comment them down and I'll catch you in the next one.